is ridiculous. It's not enough that I've been dragged all the way up here in the dead of night, but now you keep me waiting, Urien, and in the company of these heretics. Be seated, Driscoll. Their heresies are no greater than your own. Enoch, Patrick, Urien, Driscoll. Each of your houses would lay sole claim to the legacy of the Forever Night. Yet you have all strayed from the true path of our order.
Our order?
Your petty squabbles have allowed unspeakable monsters to roam the earth at liberty. Disgraceful.
I don't know who you are, old man, but I advise you to choose your next words carefully.
There is not one among you fit to wear the symbol of the Order.
Knights, teach this dog to hold his tongue. Stand down. Let this be a fight between men.
Who are you? To know my name, you have only to look upon the tapestries that decorate your halls.
You! My lord, all hail George, founder of the Order. The original Forever Knight.
Let the discord that has divided us be forgotten. From this day forward, the Knights of the Order stand together as one. Now rise, brave knights, for I have been away too long, and there is much to be done.